The dreaded Islamic State terror group may be linked to the explosion at a Gurdwara in Germany's western city of Essen, a media report said, as police arrested two teenagers in connection with the terrorist act. Suspicions of an ISIS involvement in the blast at the Nanaksar Satsang Sabha Gurdwara, which occurred at the end of a marriage ceremony, have hardened following the arrest of two 16-year-olds in the nearby town of Gelsenkirchen. The two teenagers with known links to regional Islamists have been arrested over the attack, which left three persons, including a priest, injured, said City Police Chief Frank Richter. We have to presume it was a terrorist act, religiously motivated terror by the Islamist scene, Richter said.